on News 3.
We've got you covered right here on News 3 this morning.
Are you considering a career in healthcare or maybe education, or maybe you like being outdoors? Either way, every Friday we have a new list of employers looking to hire in our Job Squad report.
We'll be dancing as that rain starts to come to an end, and I'll have the latest on that Independence Day forecast.
Wake up and get caught up on everything happening overnight right here on News 3 this morning starting at 5.
We've got you covered.